Yo, man, it's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating, but scared to kick reality.
Yo, Dre, you've been doing all this dope producing. You had a chance to show them what time it is.
So what you want me to do?
No facilities, cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a dope beat and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what, I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English, even if Yella makes it a cappella. I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sex, cause it's known to give a brother brain damage. And brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel.
Spread yourself. My boy, and show you how yo track.
What up?
Drop English right about
now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records I spin again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch your brother blend, dope rhymes, but no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original, or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians cuss at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth, as long as you make a note to
spread yourself.
The name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, yo, but staying itself. But it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson. All of them expression, and if you start fessing, I got a Smith and Wesson for you. I might ignore your record because it has no bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing a job. And WA is the lynch mob. It's a macabre, but you know you need this. And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. Well, here's the rumor. Dre's in the neighborhood, and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam it. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge, another sucker's lacking. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Cause if I strike, it ain't for your good health. But I won't strike if you just
spread yourself.
are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Niggas without a chicken. Niggas without a chicken. Niggas without a chicken.
I'm coming straight out of Compton. When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead. Dead. Straight out of Compton. Crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze the trigger and bodies are hauled off. You too, boy, if you fuck with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me off your ass. That's how I'm going out. For the punk motherfuckers that's showing out. Niggas start to mumble, they wanna rumble. Mix them and cook them in a pot like gumbo. Going off on the motherfucker like that. With a gat, that's pointed at your ass. So give it up smooth. Ain't no telling when I'm down for a jack move. Here's a murder rap to keep ya dancing. With a crime record like Charles Manson. AK-47 is a tool. Don't make me act a motherfucking fool. Me and you can go toe to toe, no mate. I'm knocking niggas out the box.
What's up?
Tell them where you from.
Straight out of Compton. Another crazy ass nigga. When punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this. But the pussy ass niggas won't show this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma make my snaps. If not from the records, from jacking a crap. It's like burglary. The definition is jacking. But when illegally armed, it's called packing. Shoot a motherfucker in a minute. I'll find a good piece of pussy and go up in it. So if you had a show in the front row, I'ma call you a bitch or a dirty ass hoe. You probably get mad like a bitch is supposed to. But that shows me slut talking opposed to a crazy motherfucker from the street. Attitude legit, cause I'm tearing up shit. MC Ren controls are automatic. For any dumb motherfucker, it starts static. Not a right hand, cause I'm a hand itself. Every time I pull an AK off the shelf, the security is maximum, and that's a law. R-E-N spells Ren, but I'm wrong. See, cause I'm the motherfucking villain. The definition is clear, you're the witness of a killing that's taking place without a clue. And once you're on the scope, your ass is through. Look, you might take it as a trip, but a nigga like Ren is on the gangster tip. Straight out of Compton. Compton.
His name and the boys coming
straight out of Compton. It's a brother that'll smother your mother and make your sister think I love her. Dangerous motherfucker raising hell. And if I ever get caught, I make bail. See, I don't give a fuck. That's the problem. I see a motherfucking cop, I don't dodge him. But I'm smart, lay low, free for a while. And when I see the punk pass, I smile. To me, it's kind of funny. The attitude show a nigga driving, but don't know where the fuck he going. Just rolling, looking for the one they call easy. But here's a flash. Never seen like a shadow in the dark. Except when I unload, you see a spark and jump over a hesitation. And hear the scream of the one who got the last penetration. Feel a little gust of wind and I'm jetting. Believe a memory, no one will be forgetting. So what about the bitch who got shot? Fucker, you think I give a damn about a bitch? I ain't a sucker. This is an autobiography of the E. And if you ever fuck with me, you get taken by a stupid dope brother who will smother. Word to the motherfucker. Stay out of Compton. Compton.
Let's describe a certain female. A female with a disease of character and attitude. if you will, a snob. However, in the view of NWA,
a bitch is a bitch, sort from poor or rich. I talk in the exact same pitch. Now the title bitch don't apply to all women, but all women have a little bitch in them. It's like a disease that plagues their character, taking the women of America. And it starts with the letter B. It makes a girl like that think she better than me. See, some get mad and some just bear it. But yo, if the shoe fits, wear it. It makes them go deaf in the ear, that's why. When you say hi, she won't say hi. Are you the kind that think you're too damn fly? Bitch, eat shit and die. Ice Cube coming at you at a crazy pitch. I think a bitch is a bitch.
Who the fuck you think you calling a bitch, you little sorry motherfucker? I don't know who the fuck you think you talking to. Let me tell you one motherfucking thing. I'm not no
bitch, shut the fuck up.
Yo, you can tell a girl that's out for the money. She look good and the bitch walk funny. She ain't no dummy, she'd rather cut knifing. Yo, bitch, fuck what I'm driving. See a young nigga that's striving. You're through without a BMW. That's why a bitch is a bitch, I guess. Or either PMS. Here, test the girl that's kinda snobby. And I bet you dissing niggas is her hobby. And after she finished the test, grade your date a B-I-T-C-H. And watch her get mad cause she know it's true. But a nigga like me will say fuck you. Do like Ice Cube, slam her ass in a ditch. Cause a bitch is a bitch.
Why I gotta be a bitch?
I ain't call you no bitch. If you listen to the goddamn song, it'll tell you what a
song,
bitch is.
Cause I'm not no motherfucking bitch.
I didn't say you was a bitch. If you stop
fuck
acting
you,
like a goddamn bitch.
Nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you. Who the fuck you think you are?
Scandalous ass hoe.
Yeah, I'm a good
fuck
hoe,
you.
Bitch.
Suck my dick, bitch. Oh, scandalous ass doo-doo dog. Breath smoke. I once knew a bitch who got slapped. Cause she played me like she was all that. A bitch can be your best friend talking behind your back about who's fucking who and who's getting fat. Look at yourself for me. Now do you fall in this category? Or you the kind that won't blink? Cause you don't think your shit stink? Lucky I haven't had a drink. Cause I down your ass, then I clown your ass. Cause the niggas I hang with ain't rich. We'll all say fuck you, bitch. Now what can I do with a hoe like you? Bend your ass over and then I'm through. Cause you see Ice Cube ain't taking no shit. Cause I think a bitch is a bitch.
There you have it, the description of a bitch. Now ask yourself, are they talking about you? Are you that funky, dirty, money-hungry, scandalous, stuck-up, hairpiece contact-wearing bitch? Yep, you probably are.